Hello and welcome back. Today's episode showcases some super slick escapes. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and let's get straight into the video with this Lilia who has just the right amount of movement
speed. Dying's the easy part.
Up next, we've got a Janet with so much confidence, and if I were as good as her, I'd play like this. Keep an eye out for this insane tornado stuff. This is a great example of how you never play with your food. But keep your eye on the honey fruit. I think the one fruit Lilia picks up may have been the difference between life or death. Ah, the old bait and switch. That was so well timed. Up next, we've got Dopa with a beautifully calculated escape.
Peace with yourself. You will be.
I'm getting here.
Follow the wind, but watch your back. Start what I'll finish. You can try.
Shut down. An enemy has been slain.
That chase was so long. Rax got his counter-strike up 3 times. Up next, this Akali is fully aware of how much stronger the enemy is, and it's never a bad idea to have a plan B. This is the slipperiest Brahma I've ever seen. I love the way he used his ult to slow everyone down and get that massive speed boost from Cloud Soul. For an extra play, we've got 2 Lee Sins with some really slick movement.
This blade never gets any lighter. Follow this.
Oh my god, that was a perfect flash.
Is a leaf fighting?
Thank you. take a quick look at the kill. This is why taking Triumph can be so clutch.
Never dull.
The enemy has been slain.
The battle of Hugo.
My honor left to long. Sleep is for the guiltless.
I'm not gonna lie, I feel so bad for this game. So this is what. One step ahead of the past. Tomorrow.
It's just death. Nothing serious. Attention!
Double kill. Ace.
Justice. That's a pretty word.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Escapes. If you did enjoy the video, remember to leave a like and subscribe if you haven't already. Until next time, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.